Before power tools were widely used in the operating room, surgeons needed a way to cut through bone easily. An instrument like this called a giggly saw allowed surgeons to do it easily.